So we did a walk-away split on this hive yesterday. That means one of these two hives is queenless. We're going to use the simplest method that I can think of to try to figure out which one it is. Okay. I think I know.